I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping lifted seeds while I was sleeping, and a vision that was planted.
Of sun.